reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. It says so right on the sign.
I'm at it. Not how I thought today was gonna go.
Fisk brought all the small-timers out of the woodwork.
Oh, thank you.
Cops are coming. I've been on worse terms with them, but why take chances? Did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it. Assault in progress. Gotta stop it. You wanna fight? It's your lucky day. I realize the irony in me saying this, but I hope you've learned not to hit people. Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.
Possible narcotic sale reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Mobilize on Dutchtown.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards. Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff? Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No!
Thank you. suit's seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab. Tried mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me.
Unit.
An Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference. It's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
I wasn't gonna buy nothing.
Ah, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
No more messing around.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug.
A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way. Funny. My fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that.
Copy.
underarm webs. Thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though. Muggers never take a...
Oh, it is on!
Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals. I thought web swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed.
All units, a break-in was just reported. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Hey, strike a pose!
Hey, before you go, can you sign this for my kid?
Prom boutonniere. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk. That kind of symbolizes my luck with relationships. Stop them before they end up in driver's head video.
And she wants it back because you stole it. To use in a robbery, pull over.
Look how soon that she wants a picture.
Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie. Here's your stuff. Well, that's just. Is off a wedding clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
Is that really him?
Hey, my Mark I web shooters. Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Oh, hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. It's amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
The grant review was a debacle, yes, but it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Very Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Need to tune the arms gyro to auto-orient. Users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.